The last I saw of Hillared was at the Battle of Mel Sanshir. She became a soldier like me. I'm not surprised. She was always tough. Try checking her family's keep, Castle Gastyr. She would likely go there, if she survived, that is. Goodbye.
Yeah. This old keep will need some sprucing up. But at least Rassinon's brutes will no longer decorate the halls. I knew a Drewn Ansilla years ago, but that was another life, and I was another person. My quest here is what matters. It has consumed me. Did you say the Ansilla key? Why, yes, of course I have it. In 10 years, I've never let it leave my sight. Are you saying that Drewn is alive? That he's here? Wait, this could be a trick. How do I know you're not here to seize the Gastyr domain just as I'm about to win it back? Drewn, I'd never forget. Our families stoked such hate. But I could never hate Drewn. He was the reason I wanted to survive the Bogan, to come back, start over. Take the key. Give it to Drewn. Send him good wishes. Perhaps when all of this is over, he and I can resume our friendship. Farewell.
hadn't slept since you left. My mind kept revisiting those last few moments with Hillared. The tower fireplace. The kiss she left on my cheek. Almost like a bruise. You've revived my family, friend. These great artifacts will help to restore the Ansilla name in the Kaled Coast. I must find a worthy way to thank you. Take the verdant blades. You must. I do not wish to rule my new domain with fear and fire. The seal is enough. And so, a new age begins. We were close once. I don't know what it was. Childhood love, foolishness, or something more. We knew it was against our parents' wishes, but we didn't care. Be careful.
is booming. Especially good if you're into the black market, which I am and then some.
Bye-bye.